it's pitch dark in the plane because the electric system had been damaged in that second aborted landing. So all of a sudden I hear a voice call out, and it was one of my players, and I still don't know to this day which one it was. And they said, "Coach, we're really scared. Could you pray for us?" So I stood in the back of the plane and prayed an extremely fervent prayer, because we were in a situation that none of us knew what the outcome could be.